was 5 years old. Stories of getting old sounded a lot like magic. No one looked insecure. Problems were always solved. But now I'm here in panic. Saw my story being written by someone who's not me. How could that be? And they gave me all the options and the limits were to be or not be. When I found you, I saw the truth. You told me that you believed in me.